data. Excellent data. Welcome back. Welcome back to where we are. Where are we? We are here. Look at that. That's changed a little. Let's see what's on the cards here. This is what we'll be entering. 1 minute. Which car do we drive below? The M8. It's fixed. Nosh life. What are we up to here below? Week six. Need to do that one and that one. Comes six and four. Yes, it does, my friends. Wicked. Close. Let's wait and see, and then we shall go racing because today is New Track Tuesday. Tuesday. Right, let's go with. Where are we below? Have we opened up? Where's IMSA? Road Atlanta. Which we will be doing. So are we? Da 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 da. There we go. The nice lad, the BMW M8. What have we got on that car, Willow? BMW M8. I think this is running the colours. Yes, it is. You can see. Let's go with some practice in this. I don't have the Ferrari look, and I don't need the Ferrari, to be honest. I'm not going to lie. Audio input. Capture video. What's the video capture? I don't know on that one. Hopefully. Let's go join. And then let's have a little bit of a drive because we're a wee bit rusty. I've been playing lots of 2K the last week or so with my son and online, and I haven't streamed it because there's a lot of swearing at the TV. Just saying. Where's that? Here we go. Let's have a look. Let's go racing anytime today you would like to load. My internet's been a little bit slow the last few days. Downloads are right, upload. The ping's been a bit funny. I blame. Don't know if I should blame them online here. Not that I'll get in trouble anyway, but just saying. Like. Now let's see if this is all working again, will I? Steering wheel. It's foggy? That's about it. Yes, this is a weird one, this one, really. Well, let's make sure that got our map on. Yes, I think we're set up properly, correctly. Let's go. Got a map. Yep. Got our. Oh, where's me? What's going on, bro? Where's me? What's going on with this? Hello. Bruh. Where the bro, where is it going? Hello? I don't want this here. Whoa. Super duper duper really. Hello? Apply? Okay. Let's go. Make sure my seat's fully in the adjusted position before we go. Thank you. shit. Alrighty then, that was a little bit... That was a little bit of fun. All happening? The death of it. Sit again, the bits. What else is out there? Oh, he's in that Ford Eco Boost, didn't he? Yes, hello? I just did a lap, I finished. Oh, I must be delayed. Alright, just finished. Finish. Now I was just checking out who else is racing. No, I'm sitting in the pits. Must be a little delay. Oh, because you were sitting in the pits. Alt tab. You hold alt and you just touch tab. And it should... So to the viewing audience, just teaching an old fella new tricks here. So you hold the alt with your thumb and you just tap tab with your middle finger. Yep, and it'll just flick between the different screens you've got when you're running triples. Yeah, just so you're aware. Yep. Well, we've actually deemed as quads. If you say there's a fourth screen up there, then it would be deemed as four, but really three. So... That's alright. Oh, well, no, I've already passed the straight. Well, I did the warm-up lap, and the car was sketchy as well. The driver was pretty sketchy, and then I thought, I'll try to do a hot lap. And then up the top, I seen it said Peter Baden connected. I'm like, I'm going to be three quarters of a lap here. He's going to call me, and I'm like, I'll just keep driving till he calls. And then I pulled over, and then that's when I rang. So, but there's a few different. Oh, I literally logged in at 4:01, I think it was, because I did a warm-up and then I've just done one lap and then stopped, because the car is real rear-wheel drive. Yep. Catastrophe. What, were you finishing work that early? Yeah, that means you were home before then. Oh, okay. Which was a dumb idea. Yep. What are you in the Porsche Ferrari? Oh, yeah. And it just said wheel damage. chugged away.
Yep.
Nice. What are we up to? Right. We might do a couple of corners here. Have you gone out? There goes, well, there goes the Ford. Just there. Then there's Porsche.
Yep.
Yep, then me. And there's, looks like there's a Mercedes coming, and the someone Porsche just went past the finish line. Worked out, you can't get through there, but you can see it. The first practice, I went straight into the wall, and then even the second lap, I did take my foot off. Wait. Got some skid marks in the sand down there. This dude is fast, who is this bloke? Fuck, he's like... I can see the BMW badge quite freely. I've got a fraction of it then. Because he was like, right, I could see the lights, like... Oh, are they LEDs? Because that's how close it is. This is probably what it's like when the top of the course of racing is, and it's like literally like this for three laps. Cars everywhere. I'm giving an inch. Talking about chucks a donut. Let's just say if we were racing, Peter, I probably wouldn't have done that. You know that old chestnut? Oh, practice? Fuck yeah. Thank you.
let's just say if I was racing off this though, my tyres would be good in one lap. One that you used to drive the Mercedes in though? Oh, isn't there? This is the dodgy one on the straight where you have to change back a gear going up the hill. On the home straight. I think I could only get to like 263 or 264, right? And then you go up the hill, but it redlines at like 262 in fifth gear. Like it bangs off the red limit, I'm sorry, it's 261. So I drop a gear, 262, and then down the hill. Pit lane. Yeah, that's just way too crazy. Thank you. It looks good. You can't park there, sir. Who was the guy that was in front of me? He was pretty fast. He's a deep four, that's probably why. He's well above Willow's capability. It's race time, that's why. How long you got? What's your clock saying? 4 minutes. Four, three, two, one, zero. Alright, we might be in the same race here. Because it did show that there was, well, still with 10 minutes left, there was 40 odd. So. Anyway, I didn't look at any others. I turned it on and then I literally put this on. Yeah. And so. Not the IMSA. That comes after this one because we do the grey one. Because the grey one's fixed. Whereas if you do the one with the black banner, that's... And then we end up being further and further behind. Alright, so we are... not in the same race. Nah, unless you're above me. I'm 22nd of 28. But I'm going to say there must have been 70 odd cars, so three races. If I've got 28 in mine, I'm going to say you got 27 or 28 as well. Or you could be race three, you might have a couple less. But I am. Doesn't.
It doesn't tell you when you do that anymore. You can do it in practice. It tells you whether you're in practice. You must be the third race. So I've got divs, threes, fours, heaps of them, fives, sixes, couple of sevens. We've got four blokes that have qualified. 12, 19, 10, and 16. So that is 12 and 19. So 12 is Div 4, he'll be pretty fast. 19, Div 6, he could be okay. Then 10 and 16. Well, mine are all basically Div 4s that literally have qualified, so they're going to be pretty fast anyway. Wow. Well, that's right. He could destroy like four cars at turn one. Actually, he may not make turn one. He may have an incident at the what's the last turn? Yep. No. Well, I'm 22nd of 28. So I am quite easily to come out of the pits, because the other thing is that, as you know, in my race, as you get better, you either have no incidents or four or five blokes kill each other because they're that tight, because they're that close. Do you know what I mean? Like they're either nice or they don't play nice. So you can have three or four or five that boot out because they don't give way, or they all play nice and they just all finish and then I don't go up any spots. Like, and then you go, this shit. Maybe they do. And no, I will not. Yep. Yep. Yeah, right, wow. My watch hours, 14:79. Yeah, you know how I posted all those videos the other day? On the eighth, I clocked 101.7 for one day. Then the next day it was 60, and then the 10th, which is what I'm up to now on the thing, I think. Did I say 10th? 10th? Yeah, I'm showing the 10th. So, as of the 11th, so it says I'm getting another 60 tomorrow, but then the next day 13. So, I don't know, it's hit or miss, mate. And I'm past 12 months, so I'm starting to lose hours occasionally too. Like the other day I lost 15. Like, I looked and went, oh, there was a day, and I went, yeah, don't know. Because what I did was I took all the live ones and I've been posting them for like 3 or 4 days into videos. But I used some new words and some new pictures and stuff. And one of them, like the other day, I think where I got the 100 hours, it got 992 views. But it was only, what does it say it was though? 34 seconds. But almost 1,000 people, right? Which was 9.5 hours, right? But one of the other videos, which was really confusing, was, where was it? One of them got 58 hours for the one video. It said that it had 57, oh shit, so did I was too busy looking at the hours. Plus I was starting in the pits, I'm not going to lie to my audience. Is anyone watching? No, actually no one. No, no. Well, we've had 16 people check it out in 30 minutes. Anyway, let's, good luck, mate. I've got, so far, 3 in the pits. And I'm at the very front. Oh, no one's in front of me now. So I'm literally up near the fuel pump. So I've got a Ferrari in front of me. But then I reckon it would be at least 10, maybe 12 cars back. I can't even see what they are. And there's two at the back. So I've got car 20 in front. I'm car 22. But then the next one behind me is car 8 and then 18. How the fuck do they work that out? But I'm not rushing here. I'm expecting some carnage, to be honest. It's carnage first lap, and then you find I get to the second and third lap, and you don't make up any spaces because everyone is spread out, and they're good drivers. Yep. Green, 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 and they're going past me. No yellow yet. No incident in front. No, they're all playing nice. 3, 2, 1, and they're away. The Ferrari's gone already. He's gone already. I'm just going to take off. Is that what he said? Already. Well, there's some skid marks in the fucking sand trap. Yeah, I just got to it, I can see skid marks, but no car. Oh, wait a minute, there's two of this. Yeah, I'm just right on the street. The weird thing was I haven't had a yellow flag yet, but there's at least two, there's two in the pits that are grey behind me and my relative, because I've got one car behind me, who's the car 8, and then it's just grey, which is a minute 45 going away rapidly.
Oh, yellow. Someone has. Oh, bro. Why would you stop there? Oh, you fucking idiot. I got to the hairpin and he's just driven straight in and now my bonnet is up in the air. Oh, there's nowhere to go. He drove out of the... Oh, man, my bonnet just flew up over the top of it. He was trying to chuck a Huey in the middle of the hairpin. Ivan slowed right down. Yeah. Just bumped into him nose first. Slowed up over the carbon at the top. Down. Oh, this is shit. Lap one. What a nut. I don't think I got time to stop it. I think I'll be able to. Yeah, I just did a thing. I'm at the jump now. Just passed, but I'm going to be about 30 or 40 k's down on speed on this straight, I guess. Put that next corner now. Make about 264, and then once you get to about 261, I drop it back a gear in the pit. Yeah, 220 is about as fast as I can go. I don't know where to go. I'll do one more lap and I'll see where I'm going. Because that shows that I'm last. I've got to 14th. 26th. And my car's fucked. So it seems like it still drives it right till about mid fourth gear, and then it runs out of it. So first, second, third isn't too bad, but then it just, like I said, it gets to like fourth gear. So like second, third, right. And then just as it starts to trickle, it just doesn't get going. Not back flag, stairs. I'm going down, I'm going 230. It goes back to 228, that's what I'm doing. It's supposed to be the fast bend down to the sand. Yeah, it's just... The lower gears are alright, stairs straight, so alright, just chug around for the next 2 laps. I've only got two white cars behind me. One's 10, one's 40. I reckon Hob 80 must have the same damage as I've done. It's been 9.8, then 10.2, that's about it. And the other dude's like, well, he went from 40s down to 37. So he's a little bit quicker, but not much. Whereas the car in front now is 53 seconds and going away. Anyway, how's your race, Peter? Where are you placing? Oh yeah, nice. Okay. You must be what I said. You got the carousel? I can literally flat stick it in the water here because it's red down. Catches me up 2 seconds on the back straight, and I'm now back 10 seconds. So I don't know, he must, either he's shit in the corners, right? Because he's got my top end speed, but... I'm at our corner right now, going up. Oh, going left. this track was just third gear and half of fourth gear, I'd be right, but this is going to be... as I went around the final bend, just on the Audi side now. Ping off the rev limit the whole way. I was like 11 seconds, he's back to 7.6. I picked up one spot. Straight line speed because it was down to 7.5, right? And I'm already back to like 10.8. So he's busting corner but goes good in a straight line. Willow's good around the corners, doesn't go in a straight line. Just trying to do the on say?
Oh, we need to get some practice.
So yours has still got speed, just doesn't steer that well. Thank you. must have learned to drive, because I had it at 10. And now it's 5.5. Now the tyres are not. There's not as much grip now either. So it is a little bit more of a gamble. Six point nine as I hit the last bend. Oh, now 6.1, 6. Come on, you shitbox! 5.5. I can't see with the rear vision mirror yet. Still going up the hill. 5.2, 5.1, 4.9. I can see it now. 4.5, 4. Four. 3.8, going down the hill. Come on, you shitbox, go faster. We'll get him next time. I finished 12th. And I'm car 22, so that means I've picked up 10 spots. Oh, look at no bonnet. The rest of the car looks alright. It's just missing the bonnet. Oh, the front split it. Oh, no, the front. Oh, no, the front wing's fucked. Alright, let's go and have a practice. Oh, there's the race event. Where do we go? Minus 0.11, but I went plus 22 for iRating. Yeah, mine just did. Well, I basically was second last, mate. It gave me 4 incident points for that. What a bitch. Yeah, nowhere to go. All right, let's have a practice of this IMSA. Road Atlanta.
I was minus 0.11. I didn't have time. I just like, let's load into this and get some practice laps. Mine must have been 4 because I went straight into his, well, he's probably his driver's door. Because he'd spun and he decided he'd take off. And surely he was, and I was not going quick. And I literally braked and it just chuckled into him. And I was like, you're fucking kidding. All right. Let's join. Which one's this? Oh, that's the one that I don't like that's got the big wall. Oh, but turn 10. Oh, it's got that straight bit. Is that right? Yeah, but it's missing a couple of chicanes and it's the big long one. But isn't that turn 10, which is 10B, which is the one that has that big tyre wall that you have to get around? Or no? Oh, there's a few different versions of this. I'll wait till it loads. I'll know it, but I don't know if I know this one because I can see that there's... Is it? All right. Full course. I was looking at 10A and B. Oh, I remember. That's the one that's a real shit trying to get that car around that corner, isn't it? 10B and 11. But then the perfect one is that middle one onto that back straight. We're going to find out in a sec. Let's quickly practice. Oh, I know this one. This is, I don't mind this one, I think, because this top one doesn't have the chicane, and oh, wait, the chicane gets me because it's a blind chicane. You don't know where to brake to go right. Can't see how tight. And Willow just about went off. You can't, you see too late for the speed you're doing. Like a double apex sort of. Oh no, I was going way too fast there and just about spun. I was going so quick down there. Even the last bend, eh, because you're like front full tilt. Into that wall on the left a few times. This car's fucking super fast. That was, well, especially after driving that last car. This thing's just an absolute. Oh, that's fucking very wide. That'll be not track up. It's hard to get out of to see the braking points to sit so low. Thank you.
like really spinning. 25. I hope there's more than one race. This will be garbage from overtake. Totally stuffed me up. Didn't give way whatsoever. Wow. He's pretty fast in that car. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. Didn't give an inch. This car is super fun on this track, but I'll tell you what, during the race though, it's gonna hurt. I don't know about you, but the car's on the limit at the speed. And the tyres will be absolutely cooked after two laps. that. That is full tilt, Peter, in that car. Yep, I don't think there's any way I can... No. I don't think we could go much faster than that. Whew. To be honest. Yeah, that's you should get go racing soon. What did you do, Peter? Come on, mate. I'm gonna go join race. Do I say that I did it 1:13? Yep. But that means nothing when I click race, because let's just say there was a few off-trackers in there, because I was fucking motoring, right? But there was a lot of wild moments of, no, I would not race like that for real. Yep. It's just that track, isn't it? But I tell you what, I only caught the... those pink cars on the straight, mate, they're going to be difficult. Like, I could just... Yeah, but it's when you catch up to them. Is the issue of concern. And if this is one race, oh my God, I'll have a piss first. Because I seen it was up to 29. There's no way you want 29 cars on this track. Mate, I was probably just blessed that I was driving by myself. Because when I did go to get past that Ferrari, he didn't give any way. And he run the line of the corner, everything. So we went through the final chicane. I was right up his ass. And then he hugged to go right onto the little home straight. And I was on the grass. He just came straight across. Like he was... I was like, what? I was just like, what the fuck? All right. Let's go and have a look. Oh, you're fucking kidding me, Peter. I don't want to do this race now. Guess how many there are in the race on this track? Oh my God, bro, look at the Div 1 drivers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 Div 1s, right? I'm literally the arse end because I am. But just look at the Div 1 drivers. You're fucking kidding me. And then look at Div 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 Div 2s. Oh no, wait, 10, 11. Oh my God. How many are there in our field? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And it lists you at me and at 33 and 35. So that basically means that we are the very arse end of useless in this race. Right? So, I'm happy to... Well, you watch. That last
lap. I thought I was flying doing a 110, right? Sorry, 113, and that yellow car was a 110. So I'm going to say that the other Div 1s are going to do 110s in the blue, and those yellows are going to be in the 108s, I reckon, maybe 107s. Oh, look how many there are out practicing, even. My top screen. Oh, is it? So, yeah, now you can actually watch other cars qualify, whereas before it used to just go blank for, like, 7 minutes. I like that, if you wanted to check out. Well, not just that. You could watch and see what lines people take, and you go, well, I am spinning sideways controlling the car. That person's smooth as fuck. You know the only joy here is, Peter? Strength of field, because the top three cars for us in the blue category, 5,100, 4,900, 4,900. No, here's a yellow. Watch car number 4 or 7 in blue if they're out there. Yeah, 4's out there. That Braden Nash, isn't that a good car? I can see him, he's on mine. Yeah, just click on the helmet, Braden. Braden Nash, car number 4. Yep, that's him. So. So he was, what did I say? Bro, he's literally on the edge of the grass in the ripple strip. And look how wide he took that corner, like, wow, turn one. I could never get this corner done, this one here. Look at how smooth he is through there. Yeah, watch the next one. This look how wide they go through this bit here. They cheat, I reckon. Like, yep. Yeah, look, 107s. And the blue car is 476. Yes. Yep. He's done a 110, 110, 111, 112. So Willow is, oh, there's that Scott Wood, the 7th. We've raced against him. So I thought my 113 was fast, right? I'm fucking woeful. He's at a 106, that 3 car. That's the one you were watching. He's on 5,200. But Braden, look, he's the best. 110s, bro. There's no way I could take 3 seconds out of my lap. Not to keep it, not to make every corner. Yeah, I think 3 sounds, No, it doesn't. It's not doable. Something about the driver, i.e. Willow, runs out of talent before you get to that 3 seconds. Does that sound better? So what did you say the best pink car was? A 118.5. So really, we are, even if you and I roll around at 115, 116s, we are still 2.5 seconds a lap faster. But, old baby, they're going to catch us so fucking fast. And, you know, the other thing, we could have to pit as we won't make it. Yep. That's if I actually get to that point of the race without crashing the shit out of the car. Wow, that's all I can say. So look at, oi, that Braden guy and Lorenzo in their blue cars are faster than old Johan in the yellow. 2, 3, 4, 5. So there's only 2 blue cars that didn't qualify. I guess who they were.
Beavis and Butthead.
But even like you look at Kari compared to that Dominique, he's almost half a second faster, well, he is, than the second car. Wow. This is when you get in with the Europeans, eh, where they're so fucking fast. Like, where are they from? Let's have a look. So, there's Magnus. Oh, let's just go Div 1s. Iberia, Deitch, Finland. Oh, that Braden is an Aussie, bro. Oh, did ya? He's hopping fucking fast. Who's the worst in here? Old Emil's got 4 incidents. And Marco's got 4. We just raced against that Joshua Edmonds that last race I did. I raced a lot of races with him because he's like, and he's better, like easily at least. I would have thought he was probably 2 divs above me. He walks past me a lot in different cars because I always see his name. Carry up, Mitchell. Get on the. We're ready to go, mate. I think he's the only one, isn't he? There's a couple of black flags up there. Old Chris. So you're wasting your time, brother. I'm going to say the strength of field here should be over 2,000, surely. Because the top, what do I say? You got 5,100, 4,6, 4,9, and then 2,400. That's really weird. Because we had that the other week. I raced against someone that had like 6,000. I'm like, you're fucking beauty. I'm going to go right here. Fucking still went negative. Yeah, and I finished. Same. $2,514. There you go. All I'm going to say is, Peter, we just need to finish. 2,500. Like, you and I would be lucky to get to... We wouldn't even be that combined at the moment, would we? Yep, so that's more, and I reckon I'm 1,300 in this car. So if we add you and me together, that's still... I'll be happy if I don't end up in that little, across that pit wall over there, to be honest. I didn't even see where the entrance was, did you? I think it's after the top of the hill, you just duck in on the right. No, I think this is going to be a nightmare. I think there's going to be some swearing in here, everything. Because what do we say? 36 or 38 cars? 37. So are you next to the red? So you're diagonally behind me. I've got old. I must have old Marcus next to me. So Marcus, you just drive off into the distance, and me and Peter are just going to try and stay out of the pink cars. And then pull over when the yellow cars catch us after 4 fucking laps. These blokes are doing it again. Not even starting, they're already around the corner. your bike's doing? Like, there we go, one just jumped. Yeah, because remember that last, what was that at Spa? You and I got wrecked on that one. This corner I've got going all right, but this chicane one up here, I absolutely fuck it every single time here, because there's no turning point. You don't know where to start braking, like in there. This bit's all right, but this one's not too bad. But I find the fast one up here, I don't know how fast I can push the limit of going over to the right hand side, because I've seen cars literally fucking halfway across the block of land over here. Like, this bit here, they go really wide. There's cars in the lines too, but I can see. This one does alright, because I go second gear around this one, and then first gear around the first corner, the next one. So I'm second around this one, and then hang it right out here, and then work out some kind of a turning point in first gear. Wonder who. You and I are gonna get that. But you know what? Those yellow cars are, they've got to get through about 15 big cars. These folks are double. Car there on the left in the sand. I came up on it that quick. Someone's just written up very stupid. That's what we don't want, because that's a yellow car there. Like, yeah, because I don't know how far is too far. Just catch back and not drive past me. Where are you going? I literally, it's like right in. Like, I don't mind having incidents, but could you not make it like on my second lap? Can you at least make 10 laps? Back.
Thank you.
are next to each other. Oh shit. They just spun one of the super duper fast cars. Oh, oh wow. One of the new cars. Wow. Wild. Nowhere to go on this track. It's hard enough to get past me. Is your car trashed? Thank you. We're basically only like halfway through the race, aren't we? I've never spent this much time looking at rear vision mirror, I would say. Not about you, I'm literally just looking. Tari something. The one that's leading, Tari. Isn't he? Oh, Porta Lanani. Here's a... There's a Ferrari there that has no rear wing. And there's so many places here you cannot get out of the way. Like, you can't get out of the way. Ferrari? Red Ferrari? I just let that braided dash go past. It's mate. I've got one lap of fuel. This is pits is like pretty long, isn't it? Oh mate, I literally just drove through you. So I reckon there's going to be at least, what, 32 laps, I reckon? Because it's only a minute. They're doing a minute a lap, 35 minute race. Well, they do 35 and we'll do like 32, 33. See you, mate. Like when you say, well, you're coming sixth. Yeah, it's obviously a mistake. Just trying just flash your lights at you, don't they? Like, old lady was flashing his lights. That was really cool. But, like, sometimes one before, I'm like, bro, there's nowhere to move. Like, I don't know what you want me to do. Or where you would like me to go. Ferrari's still going around with no rear wing on it. How is it still driving at this speed? I don't know. It's still coming up to a little bit wrong. Oh, you fucking idiot just tagged me! You fucking idiot! In the Ferrari. Oh, you fucking moron. What a dickhead, mate, in the Ferrari. Fuck, what the outside. What happened there? What happened there, bro? This car's spinning out of the way. We're getting whacked again. Oh, bro, where are you fucking going? Fuck me, just zigzag straight in front of me. Fuck you. Oh, that's an off-track attack. Oh, then you fucking just nosed. Ferrari just literally chopped me off on the nose and I locked up a wheel so he didn't run into me. What a fucking hump. But this race is gonna hurt, isn't it? My dude said very good job. I ended up beating my best time in that race somehow, Peter. To like a 1:12. I don't know when that was. That was crazy, that race. Absolutely fucking crazy. Yep, that was chaos. I'm sweating like an absolute bitch after that one. I don't know about you. Holy shit, that was intense. I don't even like the Nürburgring when there's 36 fucking cars. They like that shit. Holy trimboli. Have you got the white flag now? Oh, yeah? Did you quit? Oh. I was... Oh, cool. All right. What'd you get an extra 2 laps out of it? Bro, how did I go minus 17? Oh, that's fucked. Seriously. I thought I did really well to actually... You know... 5 damage points. Well, that car, he had 9, bro, at the front. I thought I did quite well in that strength of field. Fucking obviously not. Strength of field of 2,500. That's rubbish. We have to go do the ring now and hopefully it fucking doesn't annihilate me again. 20 minutes, yes. Oh, I know. Alright, let's drive that stupid fucking BMW again. No, I've got the others, but pretty sure this is the only one that actually drives okay. That would have been okay if there wasn't 36 cars. Like, that made it a nightmare. And then you haven't fucking moved from then. Good effort, mate. Good effort. Good way to keep your wife happy.
Good way to keep your wife happy. Not. Not yet. It's only early. Did you understand any of that, mate, or honestly? Because it didn't sound like it. Yeah. But what I heard your wife saying then, I was thinking that went in one ear for you and fucking straight out the other. That's what I was getting. I couldn't even see you. I couldn't see your face, but my guess was that... Yeah, like you would have just been nodding, go, yes, love, yeah, I love you, yeah. I have no idea what you're talking about. Yep. I know. Like Telstra TV and everything. Yeah, okay. Yeah, but they've broken it up now, so they get more money out of you half the time. Because there's more subscriptions half the time now, compared to what they used to be. Does that make sense? Like... Because they keep adding things. Like when I was trying to watch the women's cricket the other week, or whatever it was, and it was like, it was only on Prime Video. And it's like, well, fuck, I'm not going to watch it now. Alright, let's have a practice of this car, because this is shit too. Has anyone done a fast lap or not? I don't know, that last race. Oh, there's that Joshua Edwards straight into this race. You watch this car, I'll probably get it out and spin at turn one because it's tail happy. Whereas the other car hangs on, this doesn't. This drives a little bit... Just slightly better than a V8, I would say. But similar, you sort of have to have that throttle control. You can't just floor it. But I found that this reminded me a little bit of the FF, though. If you try and break it in a straight line first and then turn. For me, I find it's way better if you jump on the anchors, dead straight, dead go left or right. It just doesn't like... Yeah. Shape. I don't like that.
Is that because he's just not going to do it anymore? Not now. Boat. When he said boat, you're like, what do you want? Those are basically like yours. Yeah, it's dead flat. Not gonna get better. Oh yeah. You watch European TV cars and tells us fucking about 18 hours a week. You'd probably be off to a good start because you know half the tracks. See, watches all the European stuff, you and I are like, oh, I don't really know this track. Like, we know them now. Yeah. That was just the, that was only warm-up. thought we had Chris, but then again. And you don't have to, like, you only have to, like, do it a few hours a few times a week. It's not like you don't have to live in it. I don't live in it, like, I probably play it a little bit less, but that's only because at the moment I'm still playing basketball. Yeah. Do you know what I mean? Like, plus, the other thing is, half the time in your head, it does depend what car and what track somewhere. Somewhere's just woeful. It's just woeful. Like, there's not much that I like to drive, because I don't really drive the FF anymore. I don't really have any interest in the 86, right? Because that's just like, it's not as much fun as some of these other cars now. It just, I know they're faster, but and grip and the thrill of it now, that it's so much faster and there's more going on. Like, for me, that's the core of it. Does that make sense? So I feel like I'm getting better feeling with some of these other cars. Whereas I know you still love going back to those things, but I'm like, it's fucking cool. It's just like doing an MX5 around here. Do you know what I mean? That's me. Please give me the keys back and leave the fucking complex. Oh, like, it was a good starting point for me, right? And it was good, and it was good. But I'm just saying, like, now, there's too many other cars and races that I will enter. Yeah, if that makes sense. Like, if we have to do it because you and I have to tick off to get our 10 bucks, I do it. But, you know, like, I've got right into that IMSA most weeks now. I do that all the time because I love it. You get it. It's not the super fast car, but it's a quick car and handles good, and it's all weird and wonderful tracks too with that car. Yep. I didn't touch any of that. I don't know what you've pressed there, mate. I have no fucking idea. I just finished a lap and yeah, just put it over. I'll have a break because it's 3 minutes. Yep. I don't know what you've done there, mate. I cannot. You've pressed other buttons. So it just needs a PC and a monitor then, basically. But really, you know what you would set that one up for though, if you were probably just going to set it up? You just buy one of those big new 42 or 43 curved. Yeah, you could buy a nice, I think it's a Samsung 43 curve. No. If you were a little bit more space savvy, just go one monitor, because then that way it would be a lot skinnier. Can you just hold that thought? I want to come over and listen to your wife when you ask her. I want to see the look on her face. If you could just hold that out. Yep. Because it's the Nürburgring, right? And it's in a good car that they like. I wonder what car is actually the fastest in this. What's Joshua driving? He's 3 seconds faster than Willow. And I was going as fast as I thought the car could go. So Joshua, where's Joshua? So he's in the Corvette. Yeah, well remember we raced him a few times now, that Aussie Joshua. So he's a div. Yeah, he's a div 4, and so he's in the... Oh, he does 271 going down the div. I don't think the car goes that fast. Yeah. The hardest thing would be finding bits for that thing. You get them, but where they come from? Somewhere in England or Europe. Yeah, the UK. So, first of all, everything would be in pounds, right? Which is worth more than you and I can afford, right? And then you're talking freight in pounds. Oh, okay, yep. Well, why am I here? Is that what you felt like saying then? What the? But perspective of it. Yep, you're not in my race. I'm 23rd out of 27. So you'll be in the middle of the next pack as well. Yep. Yep. That's where you were last time. I was 22 and I'm now 23. Ooh, what's he now? Is he like a div 6 or 7? He's gone a bit... He's probably gone a bit pear-shaped there. Because he used to be better than you and me. Wow, didn't he have a shit last season? Holy fuck. Oh, dear. Yeah, maybe just say good day. It did. I think you had to press it and then talk. I think you rushed it last time, that was all. Because I heard you. Well, I vaguely heard it because I... Yeah. And, well, it came up on the... Has it come up with a little symbol that you're talking either? Don't always do that anyway, Peter. No one answers. Can you go into your options? You can. You got a couple of minutes. So it'll probably be options. It'll probably be sound. So have you got voice chat on the right hand side? Enable voice chat and enable radio scripting. No, the one on the right, voice chat. Is it ticked with enable? And is it ticked with enable radio scripting? And then playback and microphone underneath, drop down box. Is that your headset? Yep. And then has it got a push to talk? Like you've got a button to press, yep. Yep. But just click done, and then go back out and just try it again, just in case. What simulation do you have on the left device? Yeah, same place, but on the left. Yep. The device, drop down box or anything? Because you know where mine said voice chat on the right, there's a thing on the left that says device. Ta-da. There's nothing on your headset you've touched, on your actual headset. There's no buttons on your headset. Probably shouldn't be because you're talking to me, otherwise that wouldn't work. So, you know, when you press the button on your steering wheel, does nothing pop up? Like, you know, the symbol? No.
Yep. Chat, maybe not on the... Yep. Alright, well, I'll be starting in the pits. Oh, it's with mine, right? We've got two cars that qualify, and it's car 24 and 27 for me, which is... Well, they're both Div 4s, but they must be down on points. That's interesting. What have we got here? Oh, my strength of field's not going to be too good. The lead driver's like 2,000, then everyone else is 1,400, 1,400, 1,400, 1,300, 1,300, 1,300. So mine's not going to be a very strong race. But this is one of attrition. It is on for young and old. Someone sent me a message. Old May Alistair, but guess what? Can't understand a Russian by the look of it. Typed a message. Oh, we got waiting to grid here. 4, 3, 2, 1, and then you can. I've got a waiting tech. But it's, there we go, I can grid in 50 seconds. Some bikes put in mine. Single file? I don't think that's gonna work, bro. He wrote it in there. Mate, there's 28 blokes here. 28 blokes. Well, these blokes know each other because he's just said, oh, good luck, Ollie. Oh, he's like, you too, mate. First time driving this car. What an idiot. Sasha, so he's up in the top 5 positions. Some dudes just say, what are you driving, Porsche? And then the other guy goes, whatever you do, do not touch the curbs. Because he said he's driving the Porsche. No, touch the curbs on turn 1. And he just goes, he's got a very pointy front end. This is awesome. Some other dude said, I'm in the Porsche, and I can confirm exactly what he said. Don't touch the curbs. Oh, they're asking what bias to use. He said 6. Oh, fucking hell, I don't do any of that. No, I'm not touching it. I've got 2 in front. Can take off if I want now. There was only 6 of us in the pits. People doing burnouts in the pits, like skidding to leave the pits. So I'm going to be coming out dead smackers last. Ready? Now. Yeah.
slowed up for the yellow flag. And don't just love it when the car behind starts roaring up and slams into you. Last turn going on to the back straight. Came round. The car's destroyed. I think it said 23 minutes to fix, but I can't see now. It doesn't tell you. Oh, I can't believe that. Oh my god, destroyed it. Oh, that's going to be my race.
have I got two laps to go, bro, when I'm still sitting in? I'm on the back of the tow truck, you fucking idiot.
Required repairs. How does that work? Required repairs, 50 seconds left, right? What's optional, 23 minutes? What, quit? I'm gonna go out because worst case is I just quit. 23 minutes though. Said move it, the bonnet took it. It says I've got wheel damage, you haven't even gotten out. How does that work? It shouldn't even let you out then. Like it said, you've got wheel damage. done worse by the feel of it. The steering wheel is straight. And I'm about 2 minutes in front. Said I was starting 23rd, I came out in 26th. It shows that I'm still 26th. When we finish this lap, I will actually get one more lap. I'll just go to the pits. Oh, this is all happening in my race. You see the bottom doesn't go straight. At least I've got a bottom. Last lap now. I've got a blue in front of me. And then two greys in front of now got two whites in front of me. One's 29 seconds, the other's 3 minutes. Where did you start? 16. Yeah, you either go really super green or it just says no. Like you can cop a massive green. So I thought we'd done better, way better. faster. Get them next time. I finished 17th in the end. That's great. This looks like a fucking Daytona car. Yeah, both the front wheels fucking. Anyway. Whew. Yeah, same, because I think it's going to hurt big time, that one. I think that's literally three races for three reds. Red, red, red. I don't want to do the IMSA one again anyway. I thought we did quite well, and I thought we would have actually gone okay. Strength of field was so huge. I don't think I've ever seen a strength of field of 2,500, not when I've been racing. Like I said, it was actually, the strength of the field was higher than you and me combined. And yeah, I had a couple of incidents, but I still finished every single lap. I think I was one lap down on, what was his name, Braden or whatever it was. It was just an absolute... He was a fucking rocket ship, wasn't he? Yep. What, driving tips is going to work, you reckon? You want to find out how they do the metrics of it. Still probably... goes into some form of algorithm and they go, yeah, you've got this, and it's like, have we? Just gotta wait for these results. I'm surprised they haven't come in yet. Oh, it's the last car out there. Maybe it's deciding how many they'll take off us. Yeah, so it was minus 15, now we'll take 30. And why? Because we fucking can. Bastards. Well, yours is up, that's just fucking... Yeah, well, I thought you would have gone close. Six spots, no incidents. That helps. Yep. Got plenty. Here we go, race results. Yep, minus and minus again, minus 13, and minus 0.19, that hurts. Jesus, I've taken a hit there. 3-1. And 1370 in this car. And then the other one, the open wheeler, is it, or formula car? See, I'm still at 4.99 on that, and 1,500.
And 1500. So I'm happy with the other car, but I don't think we've raced the other car for a bit. Yeah, well, all good, mate. I'm going to go and have some dinner. It was good, thanks to the... Yep. Well, I've had 67 people at least view it. They may not have watched it, but 60... They've clicked on it. If I get that, that's 1 minute, even at 1 second. The other thing is, I saw, did you see the vidIQ one that said shorts are going to be up to 3 minutes? Who the fuck's going to last? Who's going to watch a short for 3 minutes? I'm not. No. That's right. Yep, exactly, man. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Mate, the other thing I looked at, because I saw, TikTok's pretty, can be popular for streaming as well. But to stream my iRacing, guess how many followers you need before you're allowed to stream on TikTok? 1,000. Like, how many followers do you have? Like 200? Yeah, so you got to get to 1,000 before you could live stream. I haven't put anything up for ages, so I'll just. Yeah, you have to get to 1,000, I think it is, before you can. But, yeah, because the only other thing is, if you live streamed on that, you'd probably get people that would maybe come and watch your YouTube, if that makes sense. I think it depends on what channel you watch. Because you can watch someone else and then they go, no, do something every day. What? The other one said, don't do everything. Mm. And someone says, do one every week. And then you're like, oh, no, don't do it every week. And you're like, I don't. You know what? I think it's just luck. But anyways. All right, mate. I'll let you go. I'm going to go have some dinner. I'll chat with you laters. All right, mate. Thanks, pal. See ya. There we go. All right, people. Peace out. Tuesday.